In 1536, King Henry VIII suffered a jousting accident that caused lifelong ailments, including physical disabilities, emotional volatility, weight gain, and painful ulcers. Despite this, his commissioned portrait by Holbein portrayed a fit and brawny physique, reflecting the use of royal portraits as propaganda to convey the strength and resilience of the monarch's reign.